Come on, Raven. You never put a tooth under your pillow when you were a kid?
No, I didn't. That's like putting your hair or toenails under your pillow for money. And I don't do business with creeps.
Well, I do. Yo, help me get this tooth out of my face!
Gladly.
Sweet. For one tooth? I wish I would have lost more!
Woo! Fresh shades!
Thanks! Bought them with some of that good old paper money!
Ah, that is wrong!
You look like the Jack of the Lanterns.
Raven still thinks I'm cute. Right, Mama?
Ow!
Sweet! This one's going under the pillow next!
Wait a minute. You've been intentionally losing teeth to get money from the Tooth Fairy.
So?
You don't have a problem with selling your teeth to a woman you don't know who's using them for who knows what?
I know you think he's a creep, Mama, but I don't like to judge. I just like to get paid.
Woo!
I didn't get a stack like that for my baby teeth.
That's because he pays more for permanent teeth.
All my teeth are permanent?
Well, they won't make you any money just laying around in your mouth.
I'm warning you. Your teeth are your source of dignity. You sell your teeth, and there will be consequences. Creepy, creepy consequences.
Whatever. We're gonna be rich!
Guys, this one has teeth.
Teeth.
The toothies.
Ew, what are you guys doing?
We showed our teeth.
But we need more of the spending money.
Can't we just have a couple of your teeth, Mama?
We can pay you back in hair and toenails.
Doing business with a creep has turned you into creeps.
We're not creeps.
Look at yourselves.
Fresh.
Okay, I can't deal with a house of creeps. We're getting your teeth back.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?